So, yeah, I don't know how people dance around it.
2 weeks.
And 25 crunch.
No.
All right. Let's take a look at yourself now. Doing your feet a little bit. Right. The feet. I think we might need another calibration of that process. But you know what? We're just gonna bypass that for right now because we're a little short on time. So why don't you give me some Tai Chi? Right. I want you just.
Hasn't seen the movie.
I don't know what happens here. Okay, so here, I'll start the recording right now. Even though you don't really see the screen, I can see everything. I can get in the back of you if I want, now that you're in 3D space.
Jump.
Right?
I'm not going to jump.
No, this thing is, I don't know why, but on hardwire, it comes with like a couple of bugs. You guys ever play video games and the characters are just like, kind of like buggy or the roof of a wall. You play more kind of player mode. Or those other kind of bugs you can find if you want to capture. You can, whatever. The things that are hard to animate with 3D traditional were the fingers. They're extremely hard to animate. So I'm going to zoom in on your hands really quick, and I want you. Now, you've seen Terminator 2? It's still one of my favorites. He has a scene where he's just, I am the Terminator. Show me your hands. Show us exactly the accuracy of your fingers. There it is. Awesome.
Don't do anything else.
Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do.
That's cool.
We're gonna make a scene really.